brick at a millimeter.
Good idea. And we're live.
All right. We are on the second floor of the Elmwood Farm place. And that was my bad. Call this the D&D room, like Dungeons and Dragons room. So we're going to do our second EVP session in here and see if anybody would like to communicate with us. If anybody would like to communicate with us, please make your presence known. You can talk to us any way you like, communicate however you like. If you want, you can walk past our green laser grid dots so we can see you. If you have a name, please tell us your name. And please speak up because we don't hear so well. Is there anybody in this room that would like to speak with us? Please make your presence known. We got all kinds of toys on the table. If you'd like to play with them, you can.
There you go.
You can come over here and touch this antenna like this. Let us know that you're there. Anybody here with us? As you two would say, You can come up and touch us. You can tug on our shorts, let us know that you're here. Some weird light over there.
I haven't done nothing.
That was weird. Do you see it?
I'm not seeing anything. What are you talking about? I'm seeing what you're talking about, man.
Cool. I'll point. Seeing like something like nothing. You know, it's flashing a light, but there's something that kind of lit up over here.
I didn't see it at all.
No, it was weird, man. It was a weird lighting. Yeah.
I don't know, man.
It's not happening anymore.
I was standing right here. I'll try it. Well, wait. I was more like right here, wasn't I? Yeah, I mean, I was in a different. I was doing the.
It looked like, you know, if like white light.
Oh really?
Yeah, it looked like white light. It was kind of.
Oh, maybe something. I'm just trying to be devil's advocate. Well, yeah, that's the shine through the window.
Yeah. But it was kind of. It wasn't like a round flashlight. It was like almost DNA looking thing.
Like a streamy, like a.
Like a.
Helix.
Like the.
Yeah, the twisted helix, yeah.
Thing. but it was just in this right behind that area where I showed you. For a moment, I was staring at him, what the?
Huh. So I actually saw it. I did not notice it.
There was no beams being broken. And it was just like this weird lighting that appeared for a moment.
Wish I would have saw it. Maybe it's on camera. I don't know. I was in the one color mode, so I don't know if it caught it or not.
I saw it and I stopped talking because it did freak me out. Yeah. I've never seen something like that before.
Yeah.
Can you do that again? Can you show up like what we're talking about again? So we can verify that you were here with us? Can you appear again like what we have described?
Yeah, I don't know.
It was bizarre. I mean, are you freaking out, dude? You know.
But, right, but it's just weird.
I mean, I don't know how to explain it.
I don't know.
I didn't know what to make of it because I was sitting there staring at it going, what the hell is that? It was approximately in this area. It was probably the size of my camera lighting and long like this, but it was like
something hit that area.
It was like it looked like that kind of thing.
Interesting.
But it was longer, like that same, that kind of shape. And it was like this long.
And I don't know.
It was bizarre. It was bizarre. And
don't know.
That's why it's like, that's why I kept asking if you saw what I'm seeing. It was there for a good 5-10 seconds.
Did not see it too.
Yeah, it was bizarre. I guess we'll chalk that up as a personal experience since I'm the only one who saw it.
Yeah, pretty much, man. Sorry.
No, it's all good. I'm just trying to describe and document what I saw. It was weird. We'll wrap it up and move on to another room. A little bizarre action, but maybe it was debunked. I'm not sure. But last minute, if there's anybody here that wants to communicate with us, please make your presence known. I'm going to go with your theory, man.
All right.
Possibly flashlights on the other side of the wall.
Yeah.
Hitting cracks and
reflecting
over.
I mean,
it was bizarre. I mean, it was just
the way it happened.
Yeah, because it was just long. It just, like, that's more like a hole with a flashlight kind of thing, you know. This thing was long, like I was trying to describe to you, you know.
I'm
with
you.
It's flip of the coin, really. I mean,
yeah.
I don't know. It didn't break the laser beam grid.
Right.
Also, but it was just, I don't know how to explain it other than, you know, personal experience or
chalk it up.
Yeah. So, we didn't bring up the mag light, but yeah, we had some weird action going on here, so I guess if you want to call it at time.
Sure. Let's just double check where we are. 10:58.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and wrap up this EVP session in the D&D room, the Dungeons and Dragons room, we're gonna call it. And looks like we got a little bit of something. Not sure what it was, but we will find out when we go through the case file. And we're out of here. Thanks. Bye.